السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. أعزائي طلاب الثالث المهني الفرع التجاري، أهلا وسهلا بكم في حل أسئلة اللغة الإنجليزية الدور الأول 2023. مثل ما تعرفون أعزائي الطلبة أنه بالأسئلة دائما تجينا قطعة خارجية read comprehension and textbook. Read the following carefully and then answer the question blue. Management is the act of getting people together to accomplish desired goals and objectives. It can also refer to the person or people who perform the act of management. Management comprises planning, staffing, organizing, directing, and controlling. An organization's or efforts for the purpose of the accomplishing a goal. Management of large organization may have three levels: senior management or top management, middle management, or lower management. نشوف الأسئلة. Number one, what does management comprise? الجواب: Management comprises planning, staffing, organizing, directing, and controlling an organization's or effort for the purpose of accomplishing a goal. Number two, الجواب مع number two, يقول what is the other name of the senior management? Senior management. الجواب top management. Number three, well, what is mean by management? الجواب management is the act of getting people together to accomplish desired goals and objectives. Number four, well, there are three levels of management. What are they? الجواب number one, senior management or top management, middle management, or lower management. Number five, يقول to whom can management also refer? الجواب, it can also refer to the person or people who perform the act of management. Number six, عادة, e.g. give suitable title to the passage. الجواب ويتكلم لنا عن الإدارة فنكتب management هو ال give suitable title. فرع بي، خلينا نشوف فرع بي. فرع بي اللي هو عادة من قطع الكتاب. Answer or complete the following question from your textbook. Define e-shopping. الجواب e-shopping is the shopping via the internet. Number two, يقول what does management accounting deal with? Management accounting deals with future policies and actions. Or أو تقدر تعرف ثاني management accounting deals with the cost and revenue. Number three, يقول what is the cost accounting? الجواب cost accounting is the branch of the accounting information system which records, measures, and reports information about costs. Number four, most of the travelers are buying tickets online because الجواب راح يكون it is a quick and easy way to make a purchase. Number five, cost account views only dash data quantitative. عندنا question two. خلينا نشوف السؤال الثاني اللي هو number A اللي هو راح يكون pronunciation and speaking. الأصوات عندي match the pointing symbol with the word that carry them. خلينا نشوف الأصوات الإجابة مالتهن. الصوت الإي موجود كلمة براد، ايضا الاختيار راح يكون اي. نمبر 2 صوت الاش موجود بسي اش، و 3 صوت الكي موجود بهوك دي، وصوت الذي هذا الذي موجود باي باث بعد، وصوت الاس موجود بستوبس نختار اف، وصوت الاي الاي طويله موجود بارمي نختار بي. نجي على الفرع بي، question 2 فرع بي، يقول rewrite the following sentence in the correct order of the dialogue. هذا الدايلوج مخربط الجمل، عيد ترتيبه. They are، خلينا نشوف شلون اعاد ترتيب الدايلوج. الجواب اول شيء how much are the carrots؟ They are $2 a kilo. May I have a kilo please? Sure. Here you are $2 please. Thanks. Here it is $2. هذا بالنسبة للحل هذا السؤال. نجي على جرامر القواعد. Join each pair of the following sentences using the given clause. عدي she wanted to pass the exam. She decided to study hard since. استخدم since. الجواب راح يكون بهذه الصيغة. Since she wanted to pass the exam, she decided to study hard. ثانيا the workers ما وقع الكلمة، خل اشوفها. The workers gathered in order to discuss the situation. Number 3 You will come to see me. You'll feel alone whenever. الجواب You come to see me whenever you feel alone. Number 4 A truck is heavy. A car is light. Comparative. نقول A truck is heavier than a car. Number 5 Maha's family will leave early today. They catch the train on time. So that الجواب راح يكون Maha's family will leave early today so that they can catch the train on time. نجي نشوف الكمل الصفحة الثانية فرع B. Does require number 1 ask about the way to the Ministry of Fighter of higher education. I am looking for the Ministry of Higher Education. Number 2 يقول my sister drives slow. Correct صحح نصححها تصير slowly لأنها ضرب في نهاية الجملة. Number 3 advise your friend not to miss the lecture. الجواب I'd love You shouldn't, عفو, three, you shouldn't miss the lecture. Number 4, accept your friend's invitation to come over for lunch. الجواب, I'd love to, thanks. Number 5, يقول, the merchant delivered the goods. Passive voice, أقول, the goods were delivered. Number 6 My brother has a beautiful or royal small horse. Rearrange the adjective رتب تصير beautiful small white. هذا بالنسبة لهذا الجواب. عندنا الكروس ريسبوندس يعني المراسلات. نشوف نمبر A prepare a letter of order from the following particulars. الحرية ست برس بغداد Iraq writers to German paper and prop industry Frankfurt Germany ordering 500 reads press paper each of 1000 meters 855 euro and real C and F Baghdad by track. They also send a sample of the quantity needed. الجواب جواب المراسلات بهذه الصيغة نقول الحرية بريس بغداد العراق order number 645 German بيبر اون كلوب اندستري فراكمون جيرماني، وهنا ندخل التاريخ 7 جولاي 2023. Dear sir, many thanks for your question of 7 July 2023, and we are glad to order the following description real press paper, quality sample number 18, quantity 500 each of 1000 meters, for price of 8,500 euro, sea and Baghdad by truck, and payment by all overseas, and delivery prompt, and packing in export cases, and mark HP Baghdad via Turkey, and insurance by us, and freight by you. We look forward to your acknowledgement of this order by return. Yours truly for Al Hurriya Press, the manager. هذا بالنسبة إلى المراسلات. نجي على السؤال اللي بعده اللي هو الاختصارات. Match the following abbreviations with their four words. وعندنا الـ AMT الأولى number one، الاختيار راح يكون سي، نمبر 1 راح نختار سي اللي هي amount. نمبر 2 دي اي سي اس سي مال ديسك، الاختصار راح يكون اي اللي هو راح يكون ديس اكاونت. واي دي الثالثه راح يكون اي اللي هي ايراكي دينار. والرابعه مومو اللي هي راح تصير دي اللي هي مومنتم. والخامسه فيا اللي هي راح تكون باي ذا واي اوف اللي هي بقت في، فراح تكون باي ذا واي اوف. رايتنج اند هيومن رايتس، عندنا احنا تعرفون انه الانشاء والكتابه ايضا عندنا بحسب حقوق الانسان. Choose either one or two. Writing a paragraph. The business involved. Invoice. العفو. Invoice أعتقد. نحن ما أعرف الكتابة. بدي أشوف شنو هاي. Invoice طبعاً. Invoice. فاتورة. By using the following word. This account. Service. Essential. Client. Record. Copy. Needs. Provide. Purchase. Delivery. Goods. rendered ومال هير فوتر بيل ادرس تليفون ايتيمز سيرتيفيكيت مانيفيكيتد وبروديوست وكونتريز وبلاك ليست. خلينا نشوف الانشاء الاول شلون نكتبه. الانشاء الاول ذا بزنس اوف انفويس. ا بزنس انفويس از انيشيال ليجال ذس ديكومنت paper by the vendor of service provide as a record of goods or service sold to the customer or client. There are six types of business invoice: LOCO, FAS, FOB, Franco, C and F. CIF invoice includes three parts: invoice header, invoice body, invoice footers. The invoice header contains business name, address, telephone and email, and with address if available. In some countries must also include business registration number. The invoice body contains of a description of goods you are supplying, quantity, unit of measure, price per unit, and total amount of for individual items. The invoice footers contain signing by the seller and his sales manager and certificate of origin, which show the place where the goods are manufactured and produced. هذا بالنسبة لهذا السؤال. خلينا نشوف السؤال الثاني اللي هو الإجابة على السؤال الثاني. Write the paragraph about the product policy decisions by using the following words. خلينا نشوف الإجابة على الإنشاء الثاني. The product policy decisions, the type of product policy decisions are individual product decision, a product line decision, and a product mix decision. A product attribute is the quality, feature, style, and design of the product. The difference between product branding and product labeling is the product branding is a name, term, sign, symbol, design, or combination of them used in identify the goods and service, while product labeling is the printed information appearing on or which baggage the customers get knowledge about the product quality, weight, and the price by product packaging. A product support is service necessary because it attracts customers to buy products since it is a free service after selling, such as installation and maintenance. والسؤال الأخير هو عن اكتب ثلاثة mention three of the rules of the Universal Declaration of Human Rights. اكتب ثلاثة من حقوق الإنسان. The right of life, the right of to play, no celibate. هذا بالنسبة لكل ما موجود في هذه الأسئلة. شكرا جزيلا لكم والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.